Take two. Giggle at the ghostie.
Girls, don't you see? When I was a Lego filly and the sun was going down, the darkness and the shadows, they would always make me frown. I hide under my pillow from what I thought I saw, but Granny Bison was afraid that she'll fears at all. She said, Pinkie, gotta stand up tall, gotta face your fears. Learn things from one kid, she's gonna love and make them disappear. Ha, ha, ha. Don't giggle at the ghostie, guffaw at the ghostie, cry for at the creepy, whoop it up at the weepy, chortle at the kooky, snortle at the spooky, giggle at the creepy, giggle at the ghostie, guffaw at the ghostie, crackle at the creepy, whoop it up at the weepy, chortle at the kooky, snortle at the spooky.
I can't do it. You get a pass.
I'll give you the pass on that one.
Laugh. Oh, I'm so off right
Wait,
now.
Did she actually just say laugh?
Yeah. It, no.
Wait.
Pinkie, gotta stand up tall. Gotta
just
repeat. Don't be the one to the make him disappear. Pinkie, gotta stand up tall. Pinkie, gotta stand up tall. Hold it up, hold it up, hold it up.
Next year, I'm making a rule: no ponies during my shifts.
It'll be something else during
yeah,
your shift.
It'll be
okay. Whatever Kroze lights next year, none of it is allowed during my shift.
You gotta stand up tall, gotta face your fears. You'll see they can't hurt you. Gotta love, make them disappear. So giggle at the ghostie, giggle at the ghostie, hold it up with the weepy. Chortle at the kooky, snortle at the spooky, snortle at the creepy, Pinkie, you gotta stand up tall, gotta face your fears, you'll be the one that you gotta laugh and make them disappear.
My voice can't hold up.
It's so catchy. Ashton, don't make me drop you.
What are we singing?
I don't know.
I can't hit that.
Really,
oh, no. All
right, stop.
That was right. Horrible.
It's a trombone.
I completely screwed that one up. I'm so bad.
Go back in your corner.
How could you tell?
It's James. I think it's not necessarily when Kroze likes something. It's if both Matt and Kroze agree on like
something. Ooh, yeah.
I agree, actually.
That's when you know you've got a problem.
That's fair, yeah.